I feel myself as an artist. I like to do things because it's beautiful, it's intense, it's edge, you know, it's action, it's love. I like put my energy in life and intensity. Without jiu-jitsu, it's worse than cut my two legs. It's gonna be all my philosophy, all my values. So it's hard to understand myself without jiu-jitsu. It's my time to do something important. You know, after so much training, after so much work, after so much effort, it's like a very interesting feeling when you feel yourself in your time to be capable to expose yourself in a way to fight and compete. That's what means a victory or defeat or anything, but just be able to do it, you know? I'm very into the physical, the body as a machine. As a machine we need really take care of, you know. So I try be beside a fighter, I try keep my physical very smooth as and a combination where I can be very flexible, very strong, very fast, very well coordinate, with a good balance, with a good breathing. So those elements I try combine. Sometimes when I make my routines, I get in a very special stage of meditation. And this is beautiful because I'm able to exercise and totally clean my mind and keep myself in the present moment. When you control your breath, you can actually control yourself mentally and physically. You can really understand your fears and your emotional stress. I'm a water person. I feel so much energy in the water. I can understand better my emotions. I can understand my self-control. I can really connect myself with a beautiful energy, you know. I feel like after I leave the water, I'm all numb. I don't feel my body, but I feel some kind of very special, nice feeling inside. You know, it's like it's beyond the pain, beyond the anxiety, beyond the out of control. It's just, you know, it's almost the point where you surrender and you're gonna just flowed. It's almost when you're gonna die, you know, but it's a pleasure. It's not the pain and the uncomfortable just disappear, and it's just pleasure. It's unbelievable feeling. It's very nice.
Hoyler is a very important backup for me because he make the parts of a coach. He gonna have the outside perspective of the fight. He know basically same things I know. Sometimes by myself I cannot see the whole picture. We exercise together, you know, he's always push me to my limits and, you know, don't let me rest a little bit. You know, he's always a good help.
This is beautiful. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you, my Lord. Who cares?
Jessica, no! Jessica!
Oh. Yeah!
Is this a vein?
I don't need it. I'm fearless. I'm coldless. Eu tô com frio, mano. I'm not cold. I just feel like reborn. Reborn.